back, and the Lord is saying the same thing that Daniel chose Nebuchadnezzar, come out of her, my people, that she be not partakers of her sins, and that she receive not of her plagues, for her sins have reached unto heaven, and God has remembered her iniquities. If you are not out yet, we are coming out today. I say we are coming out today. And if you have come out already, you'll never go back to all those abominable, detestable things in Babylon anymore. From tonight, you are free, and free indeed in Jesus' name. And the Lord is putting that His Holy Ghost in you, Holy Spirit, the power, the strength, the anointing, the unction, the conviction, and the courage. He's putting that into you. And today you have the spirit of the conqueror. And then you are going out in your community. You are going out in your city. You are going out everywhere. And you are telling every Nebuchadnezzar, every Belshazzar, and you are telling every Herod, and you are telling every Pharaoh, and you are telling every prince, and you are telling every community man, and you are telling everyone you meet in your community, you are saying, come out, come out, come out, repent of your sin. You are calling them unto the Lord. You are a soul winner from tonight. You are a preacher from tonight. You are an evangelist from tonight. And like Daniel was bold and courageous, brother, sister, that courage is coming unto you now. And then you'll go back to where you came from and tell the sinners, come out of sin, come to Christ, they'll come to salvation. Why don't you stand up and say, Lord, that's me, I will do it. That's me, I will do it without flinching. That's me, I will do it without fear. That's me, I will do it without any cowardice within me. That's me, I will do it like Daniel did it, I will do it. The Lord is calling you, and the Lord is calling to boldness. The Lord is calling you to a ministry of authority and power. A ministry of...
For further information, contact www.deeperlifeonline.org. Info at deeperlifeonline.com.